Did you know Bill Penny Toyota is Alabama's number one volume Toyota dealer? We have hundreds of your favorite Toyotas for sale. Over 300 right here on our lot in Huntsville. We have tons of Camrys, a whole lot of RAV4s, and hundreds more of your favorite new Toyotas. That's how we do it at Alabama's number one volume Toyota dealer. Get to know us today at Bill Penny Toyota, Alabama's number one volume Toyota dealer. Online at BillPennyToyota.com. Numbers are one is based on Toyota new retail sales, Alabama's 2021 per Southeast Toyota dealers. Distributors, see dealer details.
Dana and Jess in the morning.
Wake up.
Let's get started.
Good morning.
I listen every morning.
103.3 KFR.
Good morning.
It's Friday.
That's right.
Friday, September 20th, 2024. Weather-wise, a little bit of a mixed bag. Sunny skies with a possible afternoon thunderstorm and a high reaching 88. I will assume some humidity is coming along with that since the thunderstorms will be here. So, yay!
Exciting.
Yeah, I thought you'd like that. The question this morning.
If you could spend time with any one person in history, who would it be?
Give us your answer by tapping the chat button on the KFR app. We're going to read your answers in the 7 o'clock hour. You can also call in at 978-1033. And since it is Friday, we're going to celebrate the end of the work week.
That's right. We've got a Friday dance party. So let us know if there's a song that you want to hear. Download the KFR app and chat with us.
Yeah, that's right. Tap that chat button. Throw that request at us. And just maybe we'll play it. Oh, I don't know how we're leaving this for last, but... $30,000.
Yeah. A little chump change.
Yeah. No big whoop. You got that laying around in a couch cushion, I'm sure. 30 grand in your hand. Your next chance to win is at 8 a.m. Make sure you're listening. Okay. It's Friday. I am so ready for this. Jess, are you ready?
Let's go.
Here we go.
103.3. WKFR FM and WKFR FM HD1.
A Town Square Media Station.
103.3 KFR. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's Dana and Jess and Florida.
It's Florida Man Friday. You can't make it up.
Florida cops arrest fresh-smelling thieves. Two Florida men were recently arrested for stealing 400 sticks of deodorant from major retailers like Walmart, CVS, and Walgreens. Naples, Florida officers received a tip that the two suspects might be in the area. They spotted their car and arrested them before they could steal again.
I'm trying to figure out why you target deodorant. Like, is that all they were stealing?
400 because sticks of it.
As a person that's lived in Florida, not once, but twice, don't hold it against me. I moved out. I'm super happy that anyone is being focused on deodorant down there, but
what are the profits from that though?
Right?
Honestly, I mean, what are you doing?
I don't understand. I need to see the business plan of these two gentlemen down in Florida.
Yeah, because
was this a prank that just got away from them? Like, what?
Yeah, honestly, that would make more sense than trying to resell deodorant to people.
One day they're just like, what are we going to do with all of this deodorant?
The fact that they sat around and came up with the idea to steal deodorant. We'll start with that.
During the interrogation, though, the cops couldn't make them sweat. So, Okay. That's bad. Dana and Justin in the morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Who says there's no such thing as a stupid question? Well, that was a stupid question. Here's Dana and Jess on 103.3 KFR.
We'll ask you a silly little question, silly little question.
If you could spend time with any one person in history, who would it be?
Give us your answer by tapping the chat button on the KFR app or dial 978-1033. But let's start with you, Jess.
I don't know why this was a difficult question for me to answer, but I think Maya Angelou, I just really respected her as a writer, and she's just such a powerful woman to me that I would like to sit down and chat with her if I could have done that.
She was super, super, super thoughtful and had a way of wording things that made you think.
Right.
And an incredible, incredible mind.
Somebody I'd want to sit and listen to.
Yeah, honestly. For sure. Let's see. Shane says George Carlin. Now, what a great example of a comedian that was so far ahead of his time.
Yeah.
To the point where it shocks me that he wasn't considered one of the greats at the time.
Yeah.
I mean, sure, he was well-loved, but he wasn't like a Robin Williams or an Eddie Murphy back then when he was alive. Mm-hmm. But now when you see clips pop up like on TikTok, you're like, oh my God, this guy is amazing.
He was just so conversational, too.
And smart.
Yeah. Victoria says Joan of Arc.
Oh. As we're going deep into history, Vance says Jesus while he was on Earth as a man.
Love it. Kelly says Queen Elizabeth I.
Going way back.
Yeah.
Okay, if you could spend time with any one person in history, who would it be? Give us your answer right now by tapping that chat button on the KFR app. We're going to read more of your answers in 15 minutes.
Dana and Jess in the Morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Who says there's no such thing as a stupid question? Well, that was a stupid question. Here's Dana and Jess on 103.3 KFR.
We'll ask you a silly little question, silly little question.
If you could spend time with any one person in history, who would it be?
Give us your answer by tapping the chat button on the KFR app. You can also dial 978-1033. The answer for me is probably abundantly obvious. Prince!
Yes!
Oh my God! I would love to have conversations with Prince, or, you know, I've heard all these stories of like when Prince and Beyonce met and she wanted to learn how to play guitar. So he sat down and gave Beyonce guitar lessons.
Yeah.
What?
That doesn't surprise me about him at all. It's like you have to tap into his mind about how he was able to play so many instruments and just a musical genius.
Yeah, he was amazing. So what do you think? Give us your answer. If you could spend time with any one person in history, who would it be? Tap that chat button on the KFR app.
Michael says, my dad or grandparents.
Rhonda says, the men who wrote the Declaration of Independence, I would sit down with them and explain what the world is like today and point out the ones that they would need to rethink based on how life has changed.
Okay.
Well, that'd be nice.
Yeah. Tanya says, JFK or Abe Lincoln.
Very cool. Okay, keep those answers coming in or just chat with us in real time anytime by tapping that chat button on the KFR app.
Dan and Jess in the Morning on 103.3 KFR. Powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Southwest Michigan's number one hit music station, 103.3 KFR. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's Dana and Jess here. 30 grand in your hand. We have a code word coming up at 8 a.m. And it's time for you to start thinking about this because I know when it comes to these big contests, you're thinking, man, this prize is amazing, but so out of reach. Someone is going to win.
That's right.
And getting registered to win is so easy. Start planning on what you would do with 30 grand, like maybe new solar panels for your house, for example.
Yeah.
That winning will keep on winning. Then you're no longer paying an electric bill, right?
I mean, I'm thinking new car.
Oh, yeah.
Pay off some debts. I mean,
there's hold on, a new
plenty
car.
Of things. A vacation. Come on. That's where I'm going first.
Do you know what kind of car you buy if you bought a new car?
No, I don't. Hmm. I just know I buy a brand new one.
Something like with all the fancy bells and whistles on the inside?
I don't even know if it has to be that. I think I would take most of it and put it toward, well, I would definitely go on a vacation. Yes. And then the rest we'll spend on a car when I get back.
Tropical vacation where there's no internet access and a lot of water and sun.
That's right.
Oh man, $30,000. It can go a long way even in this economy. So get registered to win that next code at 8 a.m. 30 grand in your hand with 103.3 KFR.
Dana and Jess in the Morning on 103.3 KFR. Powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
Take a seat.
Dana and Jess tell bad-behaving celebrities where to go with Have a Seat on 103.3 KFR.
Brad Pitt allegedly plans to have a baby with his girlfriend, Enos de Ramon. Sources say Brad and Enos would love to have a baby together. He has no doubt Enos will make a wonderful mom. The fact that he's ramped up these baby plans at a time when most of his kids seem to have disowned him has certainly raised a lot of eyebrows. But Brad has always wanted more kids, though no one imagined he was serious or that he'd be signing up for changing diapers in his 60s. He can't stop talking about how much he misses having little ones around.
First of all, kudos to you pronouncing the name. When I read that name, I thought, good thing I'm not reading that. Wow. Okay, so listen, Brad, you're old enough to be your girlfriend's father. Isn't that enough? I mean, just saying.
Right.
I'm not trying to age shame, but
no.
She is just a couple years older than your oldest kid. Brad, have a handsome yet delusional seat.
Yeah, something doesn't seem right when you have multiple children that you have a strained relationship with.
Yeah.
And then you want more kids. I'm just not sure that that's a great idea, Brad. So have a seat.
It's fun being over here, looking like I'm looking, telling Brad Pitt what to do. If he heard us right now, he'd be like, hey, how are things working out for you? And I would just put my head down. Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality. 103.3 KFR, good morning.
Good morning.
It's Dana and Jess here. It's no secret, am an animal lover and have had many dogs. And then I see this article pop up at WKFR.com. You can check it out as well. It's also on the KFR app. About the laws revolving around driving with a pet on your lap. Mm-hmm. I have always assumed that it's illegal to drive with a dog in your lap, and it is in many states. Would you believe in the state of Michigan, it is not illegal?
Wow. No, it doesn't seem that way because it seems like a distraction.
It seems unsafe.
Yeah.
Now, again, as a dog owner and a person at one point that had three large dogs at the same time, I would never drive. But it says safe for you or your dogs. You probably shouldn't do that. So something to keep in mind, and again, check out the full story on the KFR app. If you get pulled over and you have a pet on your lap, even though there is no specific law against it, an officer can still deem that to be a distraction and still give you a ticket. So you still can get ticketed even though there is no specific law against having a pet on your lap.
Yeah, I mean, come on. How can you pay attention when something's... I mean, it's like if my kid jumped in my lap.
Yeah, you can't drive with your baby in your lap.
You know what I mean?
Right?
Like, come on.
Yeah, it's bad. Many people argue that it's more distracting than being on your cell phone.
I think so.
Yeah.
I do. Honestly, I don't know if... that's tough. I don't know if you really need to be getting pulled over for that, but I just feel like we should just know better.
Yeah, I think so. I think we should. In fact, they actually make leashes. My best friend has one of these. It's the first time I've ever seen one, actually. At one end of the leash, there's actually a clip for a seatbelt. It fits into all, because, you know, seatbelts are universal.
I think that's a good idea.
So they put your dog in the back seat, and then you clip them in, that way, if you're in an accident, they're not thrown all around.
Then
you know
their
their
life is in danger, so...
I don't know. As an animal lover, I would not be doing that.
Yeah.
Driving around with an animal on my lap.
I agree.
Apparently, it's technically legal. Get the full story right now on the 103.3 KFR app. And if you want to share pictures of your pets with us, we'll look at them. Completely unrelated. Just wanted to say that.
Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
The 103.3 KFR Facebook friend of the day.
Like the 103.3 KFR Facebook page, interact with us in some form, and you might be the Facebook friend of the day, like
Mike Rice.
This is a Four Words with Lauren Gordon. Your thoughts on pickleball using four words only, and Mike had this to say.
New ACL is coming.
It's so funny that, you know, I know Mike. Mike and I went to high school together, so we are the same age. We're not old, so to speak, but there is a point where you get to an age to where just the basics seem to have become off limits. Just like someone said, oh yeah, just hop over this fence. And I'm like, oh, there's no more hopping over fences for me. I'm not a fence hopper at this point. Same thing with pickleball. I'll get into it, and the next thing you know, it's a 911 call. So, Mike, I agree. That's why you get this.
You get nothing. Good day, sir.
Now, Jess isn't in that age range yet.
No,
you can still hop fences with no fear.
I'm still not playing pickleball, though.
Are you sure? Like, you can play pickleball.
I'm good.
You can do things.
I'm not getting on a pickleball court.
Like, your biggest fear in life isn't, like, just falling down yet. You have another 10 years ahead of you. I
love that I have that to look forward to.
Not jealous at all. Aging's awesome.
Yeah.
Dana and Jess in the morning on 103.3 KFR. Powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
103.3 KFR, good morning.
Good morning.
Dana and Jess here. It is time for us to go.
That's right.
But it's important to note, the winning does not stop.
You've got another code for 30 grand in your hand coming up at 10 a.m., so listen up for that.
Good luck. And if you miss the 10 a.m., don't sweat it. There is a new code each hour between 8 a.m. and 5 p.m. each weekday. Every time you put a code in, that's another entry making your chances greater to win $30,000. Good luck. Could change your life. But for now, we're going to get out of here. Have a great day. Win some money. Enjoy the weather. I don't know. And be nice to people.
Bye.
If you miss Dana and Jess in the morning, we got you covered. The 103.3 KFR Morning Show can be streamed and downloaded and abused wherever you get your podcasts. Dana and Jess in the Morning on 103.3 KFR is powered by Fab Face and Body, a full-service med spa where beauty meets technology and dreams become reality.
When you need mealtime inspiration, it's worth shopping Kroger. For thousands of appetizing ingredients that inspire countless mouthwatering meals. And no matter what tasty choice you make, you'll enjoy our everyday low prices, plus extra ways to save, like digital coupons worth over $600 each week, and up to $1 off per gallon at the pump with points. So you can get big flavors and big savings. Kroger, fresh for everyone. Fuel restrictions apply.